cat named Way Hot Willie. He got a cool little chick named Rockin' Billy. He can walk and stroll and soothe the cue and do that crazy hand jive too. Papa told Willie, you'll ruin my home. You and that hand jive has got to go. Willie said, Papa, don't put me down. They're doing that hand jive all over town. Doing that crazy hand jive. Mama, mama, look at Uncle Joe.
And holding your arms up, of course, and then just moving your hips from one side to the other. That's the twist position. The second element that we go into is doing exactly the same thing, but assuming the ski crouch position, which is like this, and then you move your hips and same time swing your knees. And the third element that goes into that is putting your weight on the balls of your feet, getting the same positions, and you get this movement here. And the last element is bringing your heels forward on each turn so that you get the full twist movement, and there you have it. And that is the twist dance. It's just a matter of doing that step all of the time, and from there you can go into a million different variations. Well, we'll listen to Chubby Checker's The Twist. Holding a shopping cart, rocking your head if you want, grabbing groceries from the shelves, putting into your cart.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing?
We'll be right back.